tonight from the City of Irving about a construction company fraudulently using the city's logo. The company claims to be part of the Irving Storm Damage Recovery and Relief Program, something the city says it is not affiliated with. The company is also distributing a letter to residents using what appears to be City of Irving letterhead. For more information, head to our website, cbsdfw.com.